Girl, you won't be disappointed. I'm also double jointed.